Alright, so you gotta be a trick to beat them somehow. I mean, it's just, they do so much damage to where it doesn't even make any sense to do that much damage. You know, it literally doesn't. What the hell? Be on her shit today because I need her. On a sword, and we gotta blink this. No fucking shit. Hopefully we ain't gotta worry about no more of those goddamn ships for a minute. Just for a little bit. We don't use this ship to boast.
ready to retire yet. This will be a tough one. Keep your wits about you. Bloodstorm Revolution!
This might be good too, but I need her to focus on healing. Fucking shifts, dude, I swear. That's all we got around here. If it's just the two shifts, I think I should be fine, but still, goddamn. Great, look at that shit. Look at that shit. 10 hits and all of a sudden, boom. Hell no. That, you gotta be fucking kidding me and then some, dude. Come on. Beat him before I even escape. Still, man, that shit is that is so dumb to me. How they do that much damage? That's before you can even stop him or interrupt him from doing anything. Come on, no sense, none. Literally makes no sense. When would like that going on? What's that? Oh, explosion. I'm not gonna have her using anything else. Like she's dead. Fucking game with your overpowered ass. I wonder how Miki died. He was supposed to be the one to least attack. You know what? Never mind.
A warrior must continue to hone his skills.
He was supposed to be the one that got assassin on her. She's supposed to be least likely to be attacked. It seemed like they're going straight for her any damn way. Yeah, look at that. Less likely to be targeted. She have Guardian on? Okay, she does. Well, let me switch this, because, you know, it doesn't even matter if she has it on. So I'm just, I need her to be less likely to be targeted, but shit. There you go, that gets her more. I'm gonna give him. Passing back on him. Save our damn progress. Oh, wait, can't do that. I bet you they got some ships waiting on us. Those ships, I know it's a fucking blooper finna happen. This game loves its fucking bloopers. Like, no matter what you do, you can't reduce the damage that you're taking at all. Armor doesn't... You know, like, the armor that you buy that's supposed to reduce the damage for this shit doesn't happen. It don't happen like it's supposed to.
So, are we shut in?
What do you want?
I'm pleasantly surprised you made it this far. Such magnificent specimens. Yes. You'll be perfect for the new, more thorough experiments I've been designing.
More experiments? People aren't playthings, you know.
You say that, but without us, your Simba form there wouldn't exist. In truth, we deserve your gratitude, not your malice.
Are you even capable of thinking of others?
Please, don't get incensed over nothing. It'll adversely affect the results and ruin all my hard work.
Hey, buddy.
This is our latest Simba form, engineered with the data from your last fight. I'm counting on you to provide us with the data. Leave the fighting to us. You need to conserve your energy. All right.
Okay, extinction, I guess.
Not
that at all. Yeah, something that can prevent all this damn paralysis. I feel like I got a damn...
Thank you.
how long it's gonna be before we get a fucking spell that can get rid of this damn paralysis. Move. Every time I try to... Paralysis. Paralyzed. Wasn't about paralyzed. He died. got rid of him, finally. Easy. A lot simpler than those goddamn things. Let's go back and save our progress. Look at this shit again. Minutes to beat.